feet in alignment pointed forward and almost like you've tied them together in a knot. Arms up to shoulder height, and we're going to let the lower half freely move from that rotational side to side hopping, and the upper body stays relatively still. And this is where we create that warm blood flow in around the hips, knees, and ankles. Breathe through this, nice and soft on the toes.